5, 4, 3, 2.
Ooh, painting. Oh, tip the brush. Pa-pa-ta-ta. Smile, 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 bang.
Yeah, yeah.
Ha, 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 ha.
DIY fam, babes.
Yeah, start clapping.
Woo!
Let's go, team.
Good evening, Nashville. We here at the TT Tribune are keeping an eye on the sky. And this just in, we've got Garrett over in the field with some breaking weather news. Garrett?
Thanks, Garrett. As you can see, it's a little rainy out here. Perfect weather for moving at North Lawn or Patton. But stay dry, stay safe, and
keep
moving in.
Alright, back to you, Garrett.
Garrett, we're rolling.
Yes. Thank you, Garrett. Thank you for that. Stay safe, stay dry out there. Nashville, yes. Now stay tuned for the best way to get fit for moving. You'll never guess the secret. Then, the top 10 most underrated Belmont artists on campus. I'll never believe who they are. And all that and more at the TTTribune.com. Check it out. And from all of us here, our cast and crew, this is your anchor, Garrett Jacobs, signing off. See you soon, news fam.
Is it too bright on me or is it good?
It's a little bright.
Okay. All right, so right now, trying to get Nate and Garrett. We've got these signs up that say, please use other door. So we're gonna hang them up and see what they're gonna do. You guys!
What?
I put the sign on the door.
Oh.
Feel good.
Guys, I got a new chocolate chip cookies. Come get one.
Your pants are on the
what? Where?
Come get one. No, seriously, come get one. Please.
You switch shirts?
I've been sitting in front of it and it's been recording.
All right, so that was my day of pranking. Thank you guys for coming with me. If you enjoyed it, just feel free to like and subscribe and I'll be around. See you soon, vlog fam.
What should I do?
I do today? I know. Welcome to the curio shop. Hope you find my gym of the day. Frick! I didn't get any gyms today. I know. Man, coming into Belmont, I really thought I had this ring by spring thing in the bag. But thanks to the 5Gs, I'm really struggling. Like, look at this guy. He's holding his guitar. I don't think I like that. This guy? He looks pretty gay to me. He's holding a gaming controller. I feel like that's a red flag. Too much of a gamer. One too many Bible verses. This guy's a little bit too godly. This guy has a girlfriend. Why is he even on here? Ugh, I'm tired of swiping. I'm getting on the real dating websites. Farmers only, here I come. Hi, my name is Ferris Ann Turner. I'm from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I'm looking for a man who picks me up and shakes my daddy's hand at the door because he has a shotgun ready. I'm ready to hop in your F-150 to go out on a date, and I'm ready to hop you home by 10. Roll Tide! Well, Farmers Only was a bust. Let's try Christian Mingle. Okay. Gotta make sure the... Can you see the purity ring? Hi, my name is Ferris. I am looking for a man who goes to church every Sunday. I'm looking for the Boaz to my Ruth. Let me read a verse for you that you probably haven't heard. Forget this. I don't need a man. I have really fantastic friends. And you know where I found them? In Dating Fam. Let's rock.
Just got coconut mauled. Share this with all your friends to totally coconut maul them.
Tokyo to Mexico to Rio. Actually, did you know if you use Broombugs in the airport, everything is tax-free? One time I actually spent 3 days in the Singapore airport for a layover. No one said anything about it, but it happened. I got proof, do you wanna see? So this is from when I went to Bali, right? Yeah. Oh, and this is for my parents' anniversary in Aspen, Colorado. Really fun, that was a great trip. Oh my gosh, yeah, this is from when I went to Hawaii last summer. I went ziplining across the whole island. It's crazy.
TT leaders, please make sure your bags are stowed and your tray is in the upright locked position. We thank you for choosing Travel Fam. From here to anywhere.
From LA. Flight Radar 24, where's it going? Houston. It's going to Houston.
My bad. I didn't realize that.
Flight Radar 24. Not sponsored.
Jeffrey Bezos. Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it. Tell us why, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now. Come on, Jeff, get him!
So this is where I ripped my pants.
Are you okay? Did you rip it?
Molly!
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey, good to see you.
Good.
Nice to see
you. Yeah, of course. Awesome. Cool. Great. Well, it's good to be here. I'm Jaden Gresswell. I'm here to do the TT autocomplete interview. So let's get started.
Right here, man.
First start. Okay, awesome. Sounds good. All right, where is Chaney? This is kind of fun. Cool, so where is Chaney? Low budget here. Where is Chaney mentally? Well, ain't that the $1 million question? Let's just go on to the next one. Okay, how is Chaney doing? I'm doing good. It's been a little bumpy this semester, but I'm doing good. I'm really doing good. Staying strong and everything. I've got a calendar now. That's big for me. Let's see. We have another car. Have another car we could do maybe?
Yeah, of course.
Cool.
Okay, let's try these.
Yeah, let's do these. Why is Chaney so nice? You know what? Kindness. What's the next one? Oh gosh. Dude. Alright. Let's see. Why is Chaney so cool? Wow, yep. Is this really the one?
Yeah, that was.
Gosh, man. Wow. Y'all really got the. Y'all pulled these off.
Right off the win.
This is the one that's the completed.
That's the one.
Wow. Yeah. All right. Cool. So let's see what this one is. Okay. Why is Chaney? Okay. And last one, come on, this better be a good one. Better be a really good one.
We like this one.
Why is Chaney so obsessed? And that's the end of the interview. So thank you so much. I've been Chaney Gresswell. It's been really nice to be with you guys. This has been the TT Autocomplete interview.